Hello and welcome again to Nick's and Daniel Square Drop Camper Trailer Build at Palletwood Camper, the channel on YouTube where they share their dream of building a camper trailer from pallet wood furnished with projects and ideas made from nothing but pallet wood and junk they come across and refurbish or repair. They remain that pallet wood is often a forgotten yet very useful resource for the woodworker who wishes to make projects on a low budget. This video is about how Nick whilst Daniels was ill was alone with his friends in the shed whilst drinking a cup of coffee playing with a 150mm by 150mm mild galvanized steel angle support bracket. A problem that faces Nick and Daniels is when they have to make their strips of pallet wood longer or wider and they can only do this using wooden dowels and wood glue. Nick had made a wooden dowel marking gauge but thought, hey, I have just had a great idea for this cheap bracket, and put his thoughts into action. If you personally know Nick, you will know he is a man that uses 10,000 words when one word is sufficient. I guess it is his sales and marketing background when he was in employment, if all else fails just bore the person to death so he can get an order and they can get rid of him. Unfortunately Nick does take the word no, a little word that many people take offense to, but Nick says when he uses it he means it. So when the Just Eats driver delivered the pizza the gorillas ordered when it arrived and they asked me to pay for it, I simply told them no. Joe my cat understands his way of thinking, but by his size of him, he looks content and agrees with anything Nick does to ensure his treats remain constantly in his food bowl. We would like to thank our growing subscribers for their support, and if you are new to the channel we ask you kindly if you can support our project and progress by subscribing. It gives us the support we need to share our pallet woodworking projects and tips with you. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. Our next release will be uploaded soon. It will relate to the making of the camper floor and also the skeletal frame we are currently building in relation to the front sides of the camper, the roof, and the front of the camper, along with the finalization of the lifting bunk bed for Daniels. You can subscribe by clicking on the link end screen of this video,